Well, one person is seriously hurt right now following an accident. This one here in Rochester. Police say this morning a motorcycle driving on Farmington Road and a car turning left to enter the Ridge Marketplace got into an accident. The motorcyclist was taken to Portsmouth Regional Hospital. The driver of the car was sent to Frisbee Memorial Hospital. Police are still investigating.